I just realized that I didn't have my mic linked up with the recording software. Bruh. Also, JJ, sideways means the items will probably fall out. I mean, they should just have a big water platform thing. Armor stash should be here. The blocks will be pushed into here, here, and here. So armor stash needs to be here. And also, by the way, the armor stand would be covered by the armor stand would be covered up by the log as well. I mean, by the moving block as well. Yeah. But. No, we do need it because it doesn't guarantee to always have a log there. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. We still need the items there. What's that? Will it explode here? What? We want it to explode right here, right? Yeah. We need the armor stand still in here. Also, I kind of feel that it's impossible to do it from the top, maybe. Is it? Or is it not? Like, can we place the log? The only thing is that... we need to place the player in a weird place. Or we put it in the dirt. But as far as I know, putting in dirt will cause suffocation because some client desync stuff that I don't understand. Oh man. JJ, what about... No, JJ, I have an idea. What about we do the pulsing piston at this height? The piston holder at this height. No, I mean like at this whole row. And then we get some bubble columns. And we slowly move the fireball upwards until we're... Why? What's gonna happen? Oh. You tried before? Move them up somehow. Do you wanna try? Alright. Someone ping. Lol. Oh shit. That pretty much just guarantees that it doesn't work. Oh no, wait, when the pistons are pulsing, they won't. It probably somehow.
Thank you.
What if I zero take a piston like this? I'm just playing around, really. Like, what if I zero take a piston here? Like, to keep them in place, and then they'll be holding this place. Right, I think. Maybe. In theory. Audio. Is that better? Oh bruh, this is also powering that. I mean, okay. Alright, let's play that. Oh bruh. Okay, cause why not? Right? GG. GG, try. What should I do here? No, GG, you're pushed. You're pushed. I mean... it kinda... do work if we actually sync them up, really. So what? I didn't even I didn't even went there. JJ, you see if we like if we sync the Gauss shooting interval with the downward downwards pushing piston, right? You get what I mean? So we can make all of the Gauss shooting at the exact same time and all of their balls will be stacked and going up and then get pushed down by this little guy. Pop it there and they probably should stay stationary but also trying to move sideways if we do it right. Like if I blah 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 and I put it here and they'll stay here blah 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 blah, blah forever. Right. Yes, explain. Oh man. Uh-huh. No, I want, like, if we can time everything perfectly, right? If we can time everything perfectly, all every single Gauss are shooting at the same game take. Right? And then, when they come up to here, just a slight bit, like touching here, and then we get this piston to extend normally to push them down to here, and they'll stay here, right? Right? They'll stay, right? And we just keep them here. Yeah, and then we just pulse them as usual. We pulse them like that. Yeah. So that's why we have true. When the lower ones comes, what's gonna happen? Well, in that case, what if we do this? We push them sideways. First batch comes in, gets pushed, comes up to here, comes up to here, gets pushed over here. I don't know, I'm just shit talking really. Whatever. Anyways. Yeah, if we want to put it, launch it downwards, then we need to figure out how to not let the player suffocate, or we need a regeneration beacon, which is stupid. We want to do it sideways. Ugh. Alright, okay. But if you want to launch it in a weird angle, well, it'll be weird and painful. Actually, can we place it under the player? Can we place it under the player? Cause the lower part is just really cleared. Entirely clear. But we also need to deal with an issue that... How do we move them into the blast chamber and blow things up? Yeah. Like, above the farm is just the best. Above is just the best, but we also need to deal with the stupid dirt. Dirt. Suffocating issue. Or actually in this farm we could put the player here. But also the sapling return is stupid to drop them all the way to here. Like we could place the player right here. And if we trigger the farm. Oh man, but the player will be okay. This is not the best place to. Oh man, if we place the player right here, right? Get signed over here. Place them right here. Right here. Then we could probably plant saplings. I guess. Check if I have bone meal. I think I don't have bone meal. I hope I do. Where is my bone meal input? Where the fuck are you? Bone meal input comes from this side. Oh, yeah, I don't have bone meal. Okay, great. Oh man. So, I think. Can't I place? Okay, need a third year. Yeah, I can plant over here. I can. In theory, at least. Could still plant in this game tick. I could plant in every game tick. Because, yeah. Okay. Except the game tick where the log is in place. One sec, let me check something here. I'll increase the gain. Okay, in this take I could plant. Take step one. This take I could plant. This take I can't. Yeah, this is understandable. Okay, we could change the AFK spot somehow. To this location, if I'm big brain enough to figure out how to even get the saplings over to the player. But we could somehow, in theory, move the player to here. Yeah. Just somehow. Or replace them in the dirt. It's stupid, but it works. Why am I going towards this direction? Stupid stuff. Wait, someone left the game. Leave it during the game. Also, for you guys to know, this is the new birch tree farm. And we're trying to figure out how to use it with Goss. Because I already made it with Withers. Yeah. Should I turn on Discord sounds? Alright, I turn on Discord sounds. What you doing?
Wait, why can I not hear you?
What? Can you not hear me? Hello?
Yeah, okay.
You can't hear me? Yeah, we're trying to figure out the ghost thing. Yeah, it's painful. So, I was thinking to just directly place the player inside of the dirt, but I suddenly remembered that look over there said, if player is placed in the dirt, sometimes the client desync thing will make player take suffocation damage. So, the only solution is to place the player under the farm, like that. And JJ is working on that. How do I do zero? What do you want to zero tick? Do you want to clock a zero tick? Or do you want you want to you want to zero tick this piston? What? Okay. Okay. Nice. Clipping in. Trying to clocking on 12 game tick clock. Right. Is that just client? Yeah, that is client. No, it works, right? Does it not work? It looks like it worked, though. Did it not? Oh, what? Okay. We try it. I think there are like five ghosts in here. JJ, do we have like five ghosts inside or something? Where is like five? Yeah, it's five. The first one is 0.0. No. Only the first one is 0.0 and the rest is 0.2. Negative 226. 265.2. What is that? Oh man, what the heck is happening? Oh man, JJ, wait. Why are there 699 entities?
What the hell?
The whole game just lagged the freak out. Like, the FPS dropped so much. Oh man. What did you do? Bruh. Kill them all. Alright. Oh man, we have a ton of random cards and boats in this area. This is JJL's area. I mean, at my area, there is a ton of random skulls flying around. Random wither skulls flying around. And in JJL's place, we have random cards and mine cards flying around. And boats and fireballs and holes and command blocks. Nice.
Why does it seem like boat pickup is like directional or locational or something? It's just so weird.
Weird. Yeah, JJ, why is it point? What the heck? Oh man. Weird stuff is happening. 0.7, 0.5, 5.5. Oof. 0.4. What is wrong? Now it's 0.4. Fuck. 0.7, 0.4, 0.4, 0.4, 0.4, 0.4. JJ, let's try to sync these up with these. Like, oh shit. That. And then we get a dust line going. Yeah. Try it. I just want to see if we get a stable result. Now it's 0.5. Okay, now should we stop it and restart it? Oh, what the heck? Oh man. Let's try it again. Point 7.5, point 5, point 5, point 5. Seems to be pretty stable, but Yeah, it's also confusing. Why? Okay. Yeah. Or I mean, we could just do no, we could just link Dustline up, JJ. No, try it. If it works, then we could try something else. Flip-flop is bad though. If that act if the concept works, then we can try something else. Yeah, now it's always 7. But why is it 7 though? That positive debt. It's not pushed all the way over or something before it gets exploded. Now before it gets pushed all the way over, it gets. What? Like, why is it 0.7 instead of 0.5, which is what we want? I think. No, I'm just guessing. But like, why is it 0.7? Does it? Am I? Oh, bruh, I am. Bruh. Okay. Okay, that's what. Never mind. Alright, so it works. Great. But we still want to send it upwards. Yes, bubble. Also, can we use crimson fence gates? Looks a lot nicer. Oh man. Why? Crimson looks better. Warp is stupid.
No, work is good.
No, crimson is better. Warp is like it's like shit. So disgusting. Where is the Goss area even? Is it at Stone Basalt? Yeah, I guess it is. Where is it? Oh.
Scar, go sleep.
What's the time? It's 3:30. Oh man. We don't even have a working thing, we're wasting our time. have to get it working. No.
No, you have to sleep.
We need to get a working thing. Yes. What the heck is going on? It gets exploded before it moves upwards. Oh my. Not high enough. Okay, stop the command block. Try to get more soul sand, maybe. See how high it flies upwards. Yeah. Still not high enough. Even if it's high enough, it won't be stable anyways. Oh, we need it to be a straight one or something, maybe. Straighter ones, at least. Actually, maybe we don't even need it to be straight. We just need to make sure the explosion point is perfectly in the center of the block, then we won't have leftover ones like we did. Because if we even have one leftover, the whole farm will break. Okay, really just breaks everything. The number needs to be perfect. Not sure. GG, stop the command block if it's still running. Let's see how many stuff I need to record for the raid farm radio. I don't remember. I think there are still some parts we need to record. Hope it doesn't crash my computer.